Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today, we're addressing a critical health issue affecting millions of young people worldwide: obesity. We'll discuss the causes, consequences, and potential solutions to combat this growing problem. Let's get started. Obesity in youth is a significant concern, as it can lead to numerous health complications both in the short and long term. But what exactly causes obesity? There are multiple factors contributing to obesity in young people. Poor diet is one of the primary causes. Consuming high-calorie, low-nutrient foods, sugary drinks, and fast food can lead to excessive weight gain. Another major factor is a lack of physical activity. With the increasing use of technology, children and teenagers are spending more time on screens and less time being active. This sedentary lifestyle contributes to weight gain and poor overall health. Genetics can also play a role. If obesity runs in the family, children are more likely to struggle with their weight. However, it's important to note that lifestyle choices and environment are crucial in managing this risk. The consequences of obesity in youth are serious. Physically, it can lead to conditions such as type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure, heart disease, and joint problems. Obesity can also affect mental health, leading to low self-esteem, depression, and social isolation. So, what can we do to combat obesity in youth? Here are a few solutions. First, promote healthy eating habits. Encourage a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins. It's also important to limit the intake of sugary drinks and junk food. Second, increase physical activity. Ensure children and teenagers get at least 60 minutes of moderate to vigorous physical activity every day. This can include activities like sports, dancing, cycling, or even just playing outside. Third, limit screen time. Reduce the time spent on electronic devices and encourage more active hobbies and interests. Fourth, educate and support. Provide education on the importance of healthy living and support children and families in making healthier choices. Schools, communities, and healthcare providers can all play a role in this effort. And finally, lead by example. Parents and caregivers should model healthy behaviors. Children are more likely to adopt healthy habits if they see adults practicing them. Addressing obesity in youth requires a collective effort from families, schools, communities, and healthcare providers. By promoting healthy habits and providing support, we can help our young people lead healthier, happier lives. Thank you for watching. If you found this video informative, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more health tips and information. Stay healthy and take care. Like and subscribe to IWBA TV.